Welcome to the PROCAS Expense Training Series. In this video, we'll go over how to submit your expense report for approval and how to edit a disapproved expense report. We'll start by opening an expense report that we are ready to submit. Let's click the Expenses menu. Next to Edit and Open Expense Report, select the expense report and click Go. Review all of the expense details for proper charge code, date, and amount details. If you find any errors, you should correct them before submitting it for approval. Each item that is underlined is a link that you can click on, where you can go back and make any changes if needed. Once you're finished reviewing, click Submit for Approval, which will take us to the Submit Expense Report Confirmation screen. The government requires all employees of government contractors to sign their expense reports, certifying that the information is accurate and complete. Clicking Submit from this certification screen is the digital equivalent of signing a paper expense report in ink, so it must be done by you. The system will take you back to the Expenses menu, and you'll see a Submit Successful confirmation message. Your supervisor will receive an email notification that your expense report is ready to be approved. After submitting your expense report, if you realize you've made a mistake, you may still be able to retrieve it. Select the appropriate report from the Retrieve a Submitted Expense Report list. If you don't see it in the drop-down list, it means that it's been locked. Ask your administrator to unlock it for you to make changes. Click Go. Your supervisor will receive an email notification that your expense report has been retrieved. Also, when you retrieve a submitted expense report, it is no longer certified. So after making the necessary adjustments, you'll need to resubmit it. Once you have retrieved it, it will be in the Edit and Open Expense Report list. For the next step in the process, your supervisor and administrator need to review your expense report. You'll receive an email letting you know whether it has been approved or disapproved. If your expense report has been approved, then you're done. If it's been disapproved, you may need to make some changes to it. When an expense report has been disapproved, you'll see an expense report link next to Disapproved in the notification area of your session. This is the easiest way to access a disapproved expense report, but you can also access it from the Expenses menu. Let's click the Expense Report link, which takes you to the Disapproved Expense Report screen. The reason for the disapproval will appear in the Disapproval Comment column. Click the appropriate links and make any changes as needed. Once you have completed your changes, click Submit for Approval. We've covered submitting your expense report for approval and for editing a disapproved expense report. For step-by-step instructions or using all of the features, you can download the PROCAS expense user instructions from the Help link by clicking Downloads. Click on a link to start another training video, or see our other PROCAS time and expense training videos, which cover the basics for using the system.